Got a wife beater and some shorts on.
I got these pants, licked them. Got these shoes, licked them. Got this ring, licked them. Got this neck, licked them.
My Air Force is off a go.
I know.
Really?
Look, y'all, look. Today is a beautiful day in Washington, D.C. Look at that, 71 degrees. And at the beautiful Howard University, that means one thing. People is popping out today. People like to put on their fits. They like to put on loud colors because it's been cold this whole season. Everybody been stuck inside. But today is one of them days. So I'm gonna show y'all, as y'all read about the title, I'm gonna show y'all what happens at the one and only Howard University. What are people wearing? I did already do a video like this on Ariane's channel. Y'all should go check that out. I'm gonna put it right here, right there. I don't remember which one it is. I'm assuming, I haven't been to the yard yet today, but I'm assuming everybody's gonna be there, but let's find out. Y'all fits, can y'all do a little fit breakdown for me real quick?
Hi, my name's Olivia. I'm a sophomore at Howard. I have some fits. I have my cargo pants. I got some for 21. I cut off like the bottom ish because like I hated like the joggers. I have my like fourth grade ones on.
Yeah. Heaters. Low key heaters.
Yeah. I have like this ankle bracelet. I also got. This is actually a bathing suit.
What?
Yeah.
Wow.
I just put it on because like I don't have nails. So earrings. I got this in Spain actually.
I'm low key jealous you went. I'm actually.
I got this in Spain and then my fitted, you know.
What about the jacket?
Jacket, I'm not actually sure where I got it.
Okay, all right. And what about you? Yeah.
Okay, my name's Tanasia. My fitted.
Yup.
This ring was my grandfather's before he passed.
Beautiful.
Shirt is from Shein.
Okay.
Pants are thrifted from L Train in Brooklyn.
Yeah. Nice.
My Crocs. From the Crocs.
You already
actually,
know.
Actually, I got this
Hold on, those is different.
Right?
It's different.
Okay. Yeah, that's...
What about the necklace?
I love the necklace. Citrine crystal from Namaste in Manhattan.
Gotcha.
And earrings are from the beauty supply store.
Love it. Oh, yeah. I fuck with your outfit. I need to do a little fit. A little fit. Break down for me real quick, man.
All right, definitely this top. Got it from Everlane.
Okay.
These pants, got them from Everlane. Shoes, Reebok. Bag, Everlane. But I'm from D.C., so you
okay,
you gotcha.
Know.
Sure, I got this thrifted for like $2.
Nice.
And then that belt, Secret.
All right, what's your name, bro?
It's your boy, Maz. You already got the beepsters on the feet. You know?
Yes, sir. We don't see those too often. Those is fire.
You feel me? Got the purple. BB Salmon.
Yes, sir.
It's my boy, Sober. I said the money, Sober Society. You heard this shit hard.
I know, that's just tough. That's your boy's brand?
Come out yet,
nice. That's your boy's brand?
Yeah, go ahead. You got to tag him.
Man, what's his IG?
Goddamn.
There we go, got it.
This video ain't need to come out yet.
That's just tough for real, I'm not gonna lie. It has a lot of details for real. The embroidery is high quality.
Yeah, the hood, all that.
Let me see. Nice. All right, bro, how's the fit going? What you got on?
You already know it's your boy, Monty, man.
What's your Instagram?
I don't got Instagram right now. Deactivated, locked in, you heard.
Gotcha.
Feel me? It's your boy, Monty. Home Angel on the top.
Yes, sir.
Mike and Mary, MX1 bandanas. Red 11s, yeah. Hermes bracelet.
Let me see the bracelet.
LV belt.
Okay,
we're
okay.
Not playing.
Drip everywhere.
All day.
Some slight.
Yes, all right, bro, what's your name?
You already know it's your boy Kate out here.
Got the G-Star on, Reed Band on the Oz.
Okay.
Feel me? Got the BB on, Jordan Craig jeans. Feel me? Got the 10s on.
Yes, sir.
Jordan's only, you heard me? Big drip out here, bro.
Only?
You
know, only J's?
Jordan's only, bro. You heard?
Yes, sir.
I want some other shit, but, you know, Jordan's for the win.
Yes, sir.
You, feel me?
You got an IG?
Hell yeah. Follow me at real.kdot with 2 T's.
Got you. You ready?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lauren.
All right. Can you do a little fit breakdown for me real quick? I'll fuck with the fit.
Shirt is from Shein.
Okay.
Pants are from Fashion Nova.
Got you.
Bands from DSW.
Yup.
And Selfiezy.
What type of toe? Okay. Is it like...
It's the up so far. Yeah.
That's tough. I'm not going to lie. That's different. Okay.
The second one. I swear to God. Go ahead.
What's up? What's your name? How you doing?
Sayana.
Okay. What you got on today?
H&M.
Yep.
H&M. And Nike.
The pink forces. Yeah. What about the necklace? So, you know, what about the necklace?
Oh, I mean, damn, I can't remember.
Really? I love the necklace, seriously.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Love the fit. Keep it up, y'all.
What's up, y'all? I'm Ice Coley at ice.coleyy. Model, event curator.
Yes, sir.
That's a fact.
The GOAT right here.
Gang, you the GOAT.
Hey, appreciate you, bro.
For me.
All right, can you do a quick little fit check for me real quick? What for you got me on?
All right, this jacket, I'm not even going to start with the jacket. That's the toughest.
Okay.
So the shirt is by Currency Comfort on Instagram. Local business out in New York. You know how we do. The pants, oh, shit. Yo, these is dead Fashion Nova, man.
Really?
Pants. Word, too.
Nice.
No one would notice it. Shit is fly. The Asics. I got an A6, they dirty. I love them like that.
You be wearing the shit out of these, bro.
Gangsta, I be wearing these every day, bro. Cause it's comfy. I'm really on the comfy vibe, bro.
For sure.
Feel me? The jacket is by Tiana Osborne, another local business. Women owned, black owned, New York.
Nice, nice.
This shit is fire.
What about the glasses?
Glasses, oh shit, forgot about these. No owners, feel me? The cross is on the side.
Dang, I didn't even see that, that's tough.
Oh yeah, so nice. You know how we stop.
I know what you're talking about.
You painted this?
Yeah, I painted it.
Bro, this is fire. I'm not gonna lie. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's a lot going on right there.
Bro, this is tough.
Yeah, I'm doing some album covers right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm doing some album covers.
How long have you been doing art for?
Like 2 years, three okay. years. Yeah.
2 years and you're doing this?
Yeah, I just started, just got got into the School of Fine Arts and stuff. I decided, I got into business first.
Okay.
I always been like
drawn and
anime,
stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, okay,
I've been doing animes and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
But then I just started painting like
this is amazing, bro.
Ago, yeah.
Holy cow. Details is crazy. Can you shout out your Instagram for me?
Right now it's Kundalini Genie with a J.
Can you spell that out?
It's K-O-U-N. DALINI.JINNI.
Got you. Okay.
It's a lot.
Now, can you do the fit breakdown? Because this is different. Yeah. This is tough right here.
Yeah, man. So, right now, I got on a tool t shirt, band t shirt.
Okay.
Vintage right there. Got
the Ooh, back, you know. Dang, that's a tough back hit.
Yeah.
I need that. I'm on cool.
And then I got you with the
Stony.
The stone, of course. I had to break down with the stone. And I hit you with the. Hit you with the golden goose right
there. Some people don't know about this.
Yeah,
those is heaters right there.
They don't know about these. They don't know about these. So yeah, I had to break these out.
What about the necklace?
Oh, the necklace, that's an art. My professor done made this for me.
No way.
Yeah, he done made it for me.
That's awesome.
As a matter of fact.
Is it clay?
Yeah, it's ceramics. Yeah.
Oh, okay, got you. Nice.
And I made these right here. My grandmother made this. I made this and this.
Bro, those are beautiful for real.
Dave's got the Prada shades on,
oh,
bro.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, got the Prada shades
on.
Yeah, all that.
What about the hat?
Oh, the hat? This is from my man. I don't even know what brand this is, bro. This is
that's
my
cool,
man and out of China, so.
Out of China?
Yeah.
Damn, that's dope. Before I start, shout out to Joy. She's making me redo this.
All right. So, Lil Fit, Apple Watch, gifted bracelet. Gifted pearl necklace or rope, yeah. It's family friend from back at home. Travis Scott, I think it's a Fortnite shirt actually. Then I got the Wrangler cargo pants, got them from Target, $15. Don't sleep. And then 700s. You know how it goes. Some slight. That's it. Nice warm day. You know how it is.
Hey bro, what's your name?
Rob.
Rob, shout out to Instagram real quick.
My Instagram, ROB.GUWOP.
Gotcha.
On Instagram.
Okay, yeah. A little fit breakdown for me, man. I fuck with the fit.
These the polo shorts.
That's what I'm saying.
The Ben and Jerry.
The Ben and Jerry.
That's some crazy. Hey, I ain't gonna hold you. That's crazy.
Nah, for real.
That is crazy, yo. Yeah.
Polo shorts, Ben and Jerry, sleepers.
You feel me? With the polo tee. You gotta pull out the polo tee in the summer.
What about the necklaces?
Oh, yeah, necklaces. You got the, you know, the black fist. You gotta keep that because it's my HBCU. You feel me? The original cross on my neck, you feel me?
Yes.
And then
for
the
real.
Silver because I don't want to match with it, you feel me?
So yeah, we know. Tough. Yeah. So I fuck with both y'all outfits. What's y'all names?
Lindsay.
Kristen. Okay, can you do a fit check for me? What you wearing right now?
Okay, well this is Shein. This is H&M.
Yup.
Beads from, I don't know, random seller, Air Force Ones, Louis.
The little Louis bag. Yeah. What about you?
Okay, shirt Shein, pants Hollister, waist beads, same seller.
Okay.
And then my Mochas.
Mochas is always clean. They always go crazy. What about the jewelry?
This,
I don't remember. I think I got it thrift, maybe? Okay. But I don't really remember.
This is Vivian, the pearls, beautiful. And then the other two, I don't know, my mom gave it to me.
All right. Appreciate y'all. All right, y'all ready?
No, wait, no. Okay.
Okay. Ready now?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Siani.
Siani? Mm-hmm. Nice to meet you. I like your outfit. What are you wearing today?
Top is from Forever 21.
Okay.
Jeans are vintage. These are my mom's jeans.
Really?
Yes.
Nice.
Crocs, of course.
Yup.
Earrings. I want to say Shein.
Okay.
Name bracelet, name chain, glasses, Forever 21.
Okay. And then what about the bag?
The bag, Forever 21.
Nice. Ooh, nice. I like that bag. Thank That's you. Tough. And what about you?
Okay. I'm Megan.
Okay.
Top, H&M.
Yup.
This is Fashion Nova. Some ones.
Yup.
These are GOAT from GOAT. Jewelry, Shein.
What about the glasses?
I don't remember.
Okay.
And this is vintage.
Vintage? Yeah. Okay, nice.
Yeah.
Hey, appreciate y'all. So what you got on, man?
So I got this shit. I got the Tyler Creator concert.
Tell me if you get lost. You went to the concert?
Yes, sir. Oh, Sunday. That shit was lit.
Nice.
I got these at the thrift store for like 10 beans, and these shirts at the thrift store for like 10 beans too.
Those are still my.
Yeah, I can't lie. I fuck with these shirts. I haven't found these anywhere else.
What about the glasses?
The glasses, I stole them from a rest stop. Yeah.
Hey, what about you, man?
These, I got the little discount from Little Marshalls or whatever. These are thrifted. These are thrifted too.
Nice.
And I got these from Stock Decks, little like 180, something like that.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What about you, bro?
Bet. So you already know, nigga. I already got the black tee on. Got these pants, licked them. Got these shoes, licked them. Got this ring, licked them. Got this neck, licked them.
Oh my God. Hey, what about you, bro?
All right, bro. I got this from Forever 21.
That's tough.
You know what I'm saying? I got this from Nordstrom's Rack.
Yes, sir.
Nike.com. Nike.com.
The Blazers.
You already know.
Yes, sir.
Licked them. You know.
All right, bro, so what's your name?
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel?
Yeah.
All right, man, what you got on today? What you wearing? Top to bottom.
I got this fitted diamond t-shirt, chain by my boy, made to air. Nike shorts.
Yes, sir. Okay, I fuck with it. And what you wearing, bro?
I'm Brady. So basically, I got like a chain. That's my mom. She gave it for me.
Okay.
I got a jersey from my national team, Cameroon.
Gotcha.
It's like a Cox Sports 2 sponge short.
Nice.
And a polo short. And Nike.
Yes, sir. Please. Hey, you wanna do it?
All right, go ahead. So, name's Emmanuel. So, I got this chain with the letter E, because, you know, that's my first letter. I got this shirt right here.
I fuck with that shirt.
Yeah, you know, expand your roots. I got it at Black Summit, so you know, you gotta represent basic cargo pants, and you fuck with the Jordans, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, indeed.
June bike. Hey, hey, yo. Hey, hey.
If I catch the goal, you see I pull my hip.
Hey, this gang for real.
You see I
this
pull my hip. Real gang. Stop playing with him, man.
Robot going on the block. Yeah, you throwing that shit. Oh my God. I said, baby girl, what you fucking got?
All right, bro, what's your name?
Julian.
All right, shout out to your screen real quick.
Julian XLX. All right,
man, what you got on today?
Bro, basically, I thrifted this right here. This is thrifted, and I had gotten these in 12th grade, I think.
Okay.
12th grade, yeah, just some.
What about the backpack?
Some shit. Oh, yeah, this,
you know
this shit
saying?
Right here. Yeah,
some slight.
Some slight, you know.
And what about the necklace?
Talk too much. This right here, this some low key shit. Now everybody know about it. It's not pearls.
Okay.
Know that.
Some slight. And what about the fitted?
I got this from Liz.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
All right, bro, what's your name?
Hey, Cameron Baker.
Hey, what's your Instagram?
Cameron Baker.
Gotcha. Okay. Yes, can you do a little fit check for me? I'm fucking with the fit, man.
Of course. So, you know, I'm a nigga from Los Angeles, so I do have a lot of the, you know, LA street culture. Got some off-white Air Forces. The babe shorts, and nigga just threw on a B-Lo shirt.
Okay. And what about the backpack?
That was a gift, but it's a little Christopher Apollo. Louis Vuitton backpack, yeah.
What about the necklace?
Something slight, but my jeweler, Lucy, downtown Los Angeles. That's my jeweler.
Hell yeah. Hey, appreciate it, bro.
Of course, thank you, bro.
Oh, wait, hold on. Wait. The ring.
Hey, Eagle Scout.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Damn. Hey, man, I saw you lounging. What's your name?
Ace.
Oh, Ace. Hey, man, I fuck with the fit, bro. Can you just do a quick fit check for me?
Oh, you feel me? I got these stuck in the blanket out here.
But this is a blanket?
Yeah, this is a blanket. Jeez. I thrifted this from a thrift shop out here, like, last semester. Over break, brought it back home, took it to the swap meet.
Nice.
Took it to the lady. She did it for me.
High school, yeah. These are fire, bro.
I'm trying to get these shits for a minute. Come a little cop. You feel me? Had to bring it together, man.
Yes, sir. What about the shirt?
Oh, the shirt? I think I just got this from Zoomies or some shit like that.
I bet. And then the chain?
Chain, get from my sis.
Got you. Yeah, hey, appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, bro. Be easy, man.
Hey, what's your Instagram?
Ace or something.
Ace or something?
Ace or something. Ace or A-C-E-O-R-S-U-M, bro.
What's your name?
Sorry,
Zaza.
Zaza, I like exotic.
Zaza, I like exotic on YouTube. Y'all go subscribe, man. All right, can you do a quick little fit check for me? What you got on?
So this is just a little crop, little top, little booty action, little skirt. Feel me? I have on shorts under
because
the wind is blowing, and then some little, you know.
What about the bag?
Bag.
Where'd you get the bag from?
This is from Shein.
It's from Shein.
Yeah.
What's your name?
I'm
gonna work this way. Come on, no. You go. What's your name, bro?
I'm Jordan.
All right, what's your Instagram?
Oh, Joe Toombs. JOTOOMBS.
Got you. Okay, can you do a quick little fit check for me? Just take it from top to bottom.
Got my little hat.
Yup.
Little turtleneck. It's a little chilly, so I got it on.
Yup.
Little shirt.
What's the shirt from?
Shein.
Okay, got you.
My shoes.
Nice. What about the bag?
Elite Models.
Nice.
Gotta rep that.
Nice.
Gotta rep that. Gotta rep
Hell
that.
Oh yeah. And then the necklace.
Plastic.
Got you. Hey, appreciate it, bro. Have a good one.
You too.
Got a wife beater and some shorts on.
What's your name?
Victoria.
What's your Instagram?
@v.arri.
Okay, got you. Can you do a little fit breakdown for me? I'm fucking with the outfit.
Thank you. Okay, so the top is Zara.
Okay.
It's like a little tank top. And then this jacket is from Fashion Nova. The pants are from Olive Ole. It's part of a two-piece set, but I'm just wearing the pants.
Okay.
And the shoes are Gucci.
Yup.
And the bag is Coach.
Nice. Okay, hey, appreciate it. What's y'all names?
I'm Brooke.
I'm Daddy.
What's y'all Instagrams?
Sure. Mine is brooke.kelly, but okay. It's K-E-L-L-I.
Got you.
Maddie.p with 2 D's. No, 3 D's. 3 D's.
Got you. Okay. So, I'll start with you. You just do a fit check from top to bottom. What you got on?
Okay, fit check. So, top is from Garage. That's cute.
Okay.
And then, these are from Shein. Waist beads are from Mexico when I went on vacation.
Nice.
And then, shoes. Win those raffles at sneakers.
Okay, you're so lucky because I never win those. What about you?
This is from Urban Outfitters. This is from Adika.
Okay.
And then I don't know what my shoes are from.
Not
might have been from GOAT. I think
you
I
bought
got
Air Forces off of
I
GOAT.
I know.
Really?
Not the disappointment.
Why? You should not pay resale for Air Forces.
What's good? What's good?
Hey, what's your name, bro?
Reek. You know what I'm saying?
What you got on today?
So you know I got the, Washington.
Yes, sir.
City, you know what I'm saying? Got the little slight graphic tee, you know what I'm saying?
Yes. The SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yeah. slight shorts. You know
what brand
saying?
Is that?
Shein.
Okay, got you.
They type dirty right now, so don't give me
not even. No, they not even.
Dirty,
you good, bro?
Yeah. You know,
what about the necklace?
Just a little rope chain.
Got you.
Shit.
Yes, sir.
18 karat.
It sounds like. Hey, bro, I appreciate you. Oh, it's good, Cash. Yeah, how you doing? Sure. You trying to meet a bit?
Shit, we can do my shit.
Some slight shit?
Yeah.
Hey man, what you got on today?
Shit, man, I'm coolin', bro. I got on my shirt. Get my cousin brand called Seven Real Angles.
Okay.
Y'all go support.
Let me see that. That's tough. What's the Instagram for that?
3K Bankroll. Oh, 3K Bankroll is my shit. His is Seven Rare Angels. It should be like straight like that. No space, no dots, none.
Got you. What
we
about
got
the,
on some, just the fitted? Just some slight shit with the glasses, you know.
Yes, sir.
This bit came from, I think it was a Liz in Atlanta, some shit like that. You know I got to put on for the city.
Yes, sir.
Some regular shorts, money team flag. then the black cast.
Can't go on the black cast, man, for real.
If you know about shoes for real, you know about Jordans, you know how hard it is to find these.
Yes, sir.
You know we get it lit.
And what about the necklace?
The chain, it's a cash chain. That was a gift. I say like $450, $500. It was a gift from,
nice.
From someone I used to got.
Good stuff.
Facts. That's game though.
Hey man, appreciate you.
So let me know when you drop the video. I'm gonna repost it.
Oh for sure. Got you. Appreciate you, bro.
No, this was a good recording day for real.
Hey man,
really subscribe to him, bro. We going up. How are you two? It's going crazy.
Come up, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
Get this man to
$1,000. Nah, 100,000 though.
100,000. We need that plaque, no cap.
That plaque, boy. You on your way, my boy?
Hell yeah.